Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. A DSP has been suspended for his alleged involvement in cross-border drug smuggling via drone. As per details, a notification regarding the suspension of former DSP of CIA Mazhar Iqbal was issued by DIG Investigation Imran Kashmir. The former DSP Mazhar has been booked in drug smuggling by the anti-narcotic force and his residence has also been sealed. However, sources claim that the former DSP has managed to flee abroad. Earlier, the anti-narcotics force filed a case against a DSP and other policemen over cross-border smuggling of drugs via drones.